Thrown to Kessel. To Malkin. Fires a shot. Score! He's got his second. That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Nashville's goal has taken them to a